I came here to see you, but I'm not about to stand around and discuss private business with a stranger.
Mother, please, this is very important
to me. I'm sorry, Fallon, not with him here.
Would you please just give us a chance, Mrs. Colby?
From me.
Stay away from me!
Wait a minute.
What? What is it, Fallon?
I just had a flash of something that...
Oh, this is ridiculous.
What's the matter, Mrs. Colby? You're afraid that we're going to find out you're the one that pulled the trigger?
Oh, you do have a bizarre imagination, don't you, Sergeant? Fallon, this place gives me the creeps. I'm getting out of here.
I'm getting the hell out of here.
Brenda, you can't!
I hate this place!
You can't leave me! But now I remember, it was you! You were here with Roger. You were fighting.
Fighting? Roger and I never fought.
Where were they standing, Fallon? Where exactly were they standing?
Over there.
Come over here with me, please.
I told you not to touch me.
Will you please just stand over here with me for 1 minute?
No, I will not. I do not like this. I don't like what you're doing.
Neither do I, but she needs your help, Mrs. Colby.
Wait a minute. Mother, please. It's coming back.
Just bear with us.
What kind of psychological claptrap have you been feeding her?
Please just calm down.
For God's sake, can you calm down?
Wait.
Look. I mean, look at her. She's all upset.
It worked up over nothing.
Nothing? You said you love me.
I know what I said.
I'm going with you.
I wanted to go away with him.
He promised to go away with me.
Get off me, will you? I'm gonna hurry.
You wanted to go away. He hit you.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. He hit you.
No, he didn't hit me.
What else happened, Fallon?
I can't.
Try, Fallon. You have to try to remember.
Stop it.
Try.
Stop it. You're hurting her.
You hurt me. Why are you hurting me? I thought you loved me.
You get me this job and some laughs.
Is that all I meant? Roger, please throw me out. I have nowhere to go.
Hey, we've all got our problems.
Oh, Roger, tell me that Blaine's told you to do this. You couldn't believe that he would leave you.
I can't believe this. I can't.
Keep your hands off me!
Oh, my God.
Keep my hands off you?
Oh, my God. I remember. Roger was going to leave me.
What else do you remember?
Roger sent a letter to me. He told me that Blake had threatened to kill him. He said he was going to go away, but that he was going to send for me and we'd have riches beyond imagination. That night, Blake threw me out. I went to find Roger. We were so in love. I wanted to go with him wherever he went, but he didn't want me. He was terrible to me. He was violent. He was threatening. He was horrible.
The gun, Fallon. Roger was shot. There must have been a gun. Where was it? Where was the gun, Fallon?
There wasn't.
You're not going anywhere.
Put that down.
That's it. You got his gun, and you pointed it at him, and you said, you're not going anywhere.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
I said, put it down!
Don't hurt my mommy. Don't hurt my mommy.
Who the hell do you think you are? Grab my gun.
Mommy.
I'll shut you up.
Hey, my
mommy. You don't
think
you know who you're
don't
dealing with here,
mommy.
Do you? Next time you pull a stunt like that,
please don't hurt my mommy.
Face.
It was me! I killed Roger in crime!